then build a new army. I think to do that, they can go to hospital. This need beers, hospital. This need to build two more nagas. There, more goats. More goats. More goats. Oh, a lot of goats. There are more goats. More goats. That was a lot. Gold veins. Yes, 1, 2 gold veins. 3, 4 gold veins. 5, 6.
It's payday.
Oh, a lot of money. But let's buy 2 more nagas. If I can find my throne room. And not finish this.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Let's build 2 more. Faster level up. Let's build 2 more nagas. So 7 goblins, 7 naga, 10 orcs, 2 trolls. And let's make 1 more new army. Go up and do more damage. Oops, 15. I think we have less 20 minutes left power. Oh, that was wrong. Go. Let's save again. And late tonight I will go to World of Warcraft. Try to get more levels. For the beer room is working well. Can have more beers. Can do that. Now we need some monies. Trolls, they're lazy, they don't like to do work.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Make more gold. Oops, look there. Short break. Yes, I think I should build one more army and then go up again and destroy more.
There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Very soon. power spread. Just let the screen, but I had a good gameplay. I had a good play, my dungeon. Super like this game. And I know I have the dungeons number 3, I have that. But dungeons number 3, that's not dungeons number 2. Let's make a new army.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Yes, we have one trolls, two orcs left. I think we keep two nagas left. Goblins need to do work, but let's just make an army. Yes, of course they will just die. Just build some more. This must be good for now. Let's save again. And I should not click so fast, because you can get corrupted. I need to wait 1-2 seconds. Yes, let's move again. Yes, I think I've been down there. Let's back to my dungeon. Yes, there's something there. But that's another gate, you cannot walk there.
It's payday.
Yes,
In the east of the posh lands lay a small alliance camp that looked after the area's agriculture. This wouldn't be of much help against a bunch of crazed orcs. Accomplished. The posh lands were history, so three cheers for the plague lands. It wouldn't be long before the undead would rise again. Skeletons, zombies, white wanderers, well, maybe not the latter. And rise they did. To be honest, they were actually less than the astounded evil expected, but still. It used its mental abilities to reach out to them in order to seize them and to bring them under its control. But the evil did not succeed. Another power had already taken possession of them. A massive shape rose from a crypt in the east. It started to speak in the ultimate evil's direction.
You hold no power here. I will only obey the King of Gondor. I mean the ultimate evil. It is time for you to die, O living one.
This was a tad unexpected for the ultimate evil. It would seem there was an imposter out there trying to usurp its title. It would have to worry about that later, though. This threat had to be dealt with first, as the undead were obviously baying for a fight with the Horde. It could safely be assumed that whoever was controlling the undead was doing so from somewhere up in the wild region of the Plaguelands. The ultimate evil would need to send its troops there in order to eliminate this threat.
Yes, I have to save again. Save, yes, save. Yes, destroy the leader of the undead. I have something there. Yes, we have enough beer. I think everything is going well down below in the dungeons. Yes, we have an attack. Did it.